Welcome to Whiteboard Programming, where we simplify programming with easy to understand whiteboard videos. And today I'll be sharing with you a brief overview of what are smart contracts, its importance, and how does smart contracts work. So let's get started. First, let's understand what is a smart contract. Well, a smart contract is similar to a contract in physical world, but it's digital and is represented by a tiny computer program which is stored inside the blockchain. More specifically, a smart contract is a piece of software that stores rules for negotiating the terms of an agreement and automatically verifies fulfillment and then executes the agreed terms. You must be wondering by now, what do you mean by automatic? And what's the main idea behind a smart contract? Well, since a smart contract removes dependency on a third party when establishing business relations, the parties making an agreement can transact directly with each other. This serves as primary motivation on why large enterprises are making a shift towards smart contracts. Now, to better understand smart contracts, let's consider an example of a crowdfunding platform where product teams share their projects and collect money from supporters until a goal is reached. Now, if such a platform is centralized, like Kickstarter for instance, then it acts as a third party between the product team and supporters who donate their money. This means both sides need to trust Kickstarter and in fact pay an additional fee to Kickstarter to serve as the middleman. Alternatively, a smart contract can actually perform the same crowdfunding functions, that is sharing projects, setting goals and collecting donations, but without a third party. Simply put, we can program a smart contract to execute all these actions while respecting the necessary checks. To be more precise, we can program a smart contract to receive funds until a goal is reached. So if the project gets fully funded before the deadline, the money raised automatically goes to the product team, but if in case the project fails, the money automatically goes back to the supporters. And since a smart contract is stored inside the blockchain, where all the data is stored in a distributed manner, no one is in control of the money. In a decentralized business model, smart contracts can replace any other trusted third party. And this leads to a pretty valid question. Why should you trust a smart contract? Is it safe? Well, smart contracts are designed and implemented within blockchains and therefore they inherit some of the blockchain's properties. The most prominent ones include, number one, they're immutable, which means a smart contract can never be changed and no one can tamper with or break the contract. Number two, they are distributed, which means that outcome of the contract is validated by everyone in the network, just like any other transaction on the blockchain. Here, distribution makes it impossible for an attacker to force control to release funds, as all the participants would easily detect such an attempt, and they have the power to mark it as invalid, which in turn will always protect the integrity of the contract. Next, let's discuss how a smart contract works. So, as we all understood so far in this video that a smart contract is a program, and more simply put, a piece of code. This code behind a smart contract contains specific terms that are executed when triggered by specific agreed events. Let's take an example of how a smart contract might work if Amar is renting an apartment in Mumbai and John from New York is looking to rent an apartment for his journey there. Typically, Amar and John would have used some platform that unites host and guest to agree on renting. In this case, this kind of platform would serve as a third party and would certainly take responsibility for compliance with agreed terms. However, both Amar and John would be charged a fee by the platform. Besides, if either of them fail to fulfill their commitments, dispute resolution may be time-consuming and might require a detailed review. If Amar and John instead make an increment using smart contract, the smart contract will behave logically based on its algorithm and will guarantee that all the agreed terms and conditions are fulfilled. For that, say immutability, which is in the DNA of a smart contract and won't let Amar or John cheat. And thus, these following terms and events can be set out in a smart contract between Amar and John. First, independent storage is created where both Amar and John can put value but cannot easily take it out. Next, John puts the money for rent in the storage and Amar puts the address and the code to his apartment in the storage. Next, Amar gets the payment confirmation and John receives the address and the apartment code. If John comes to Mumbai and the address and the code provided by Amar are right, Amar gets the payment. If it appears that address and the code supplied by Amar are wrong, John gets his money back. If John does not come to Mumbai, Amar gets the liquidated damages payment and John gets the rest of what he paid. Lastly, at the end of the agreement, the smart contract is considered fulfilled and remains stored in the blockchain network. So, the overall contract fulfillment is guaranteed by the blockchain technology itself, as the complete copy of the blockchain is publicly stored by all network participants and the smart contract remains immutable. Next, let's talk about the logic of one-size-fits-all smart contract. So, once Amar generates a smart contract that automatically and transparently works for him when renting out his apartment to John, he might think about creating a universal agreement for all the future renters so he doesn't need to create a new smart contract for each new guest. And with this universal agreement, anyone on the blockchain network can rent Amar's apartment by following the algorithm that we just discussed. And the potential guest transfers rent payment, gets the address and the apartment code, and then Amar gets his payment if everything works according to the contract terms for both the sides. Moreover, if we plan well, a smart contract can even be more universal. We could program a smart contract to be used not only by Amar, but by anyone who wants to rent out his or her flat. And certainly, smart contracts can contain more specific conditions, such as automatically adjusted prices, discounts, partial payments, and nearly any other imaginable option. Some of the most popular blockchain networks using smart contracts include Bitcoin, Ethereum, and NEO. Next, let's quickly look into the benefits of using smart contracts. Number one, you can directly deal with the customers as smart contracts remove the need of middlemen and promote a more transparent way to do a business. Number two, they are resistant to failure, simply because businesses are not dependent on any third party and no single person or entity is in control of data or money. Number three, they promote more trust as business agreements are automatically executed and enforced once coded onto the platform. Number four, they are cost effective as they eliminate the middleman's additional fees, allowing the businesses and customers not only to interact and transact directly, but also to do so with low to no fees for transactions. Number five, they offer record keeping, and all contract transactions are stored in chronological order in the blockchain and can be accessed along with the complete audit trail. Surprised, right? Well, now I believe that we all can agree on the fact that smart contracts are quite awesome, and that is one of the reasons for its mass adaptation in banking, healthcare, supply chain, real estate, and IoT networks. Lastly, as a conclusion, I'd like to say that blockchain technology is already impacting businesses across the globe, and of course, it is hard or even impossible to revolutionize the way industry operate with a snap of a finger. But gradually, more and more industries are making a shift towards it. And who knows, next time you go out to make a big purchase, you might do so by using a smart contract. With that, I hope this video was helpful to you and served value. If you love my content, feel free to smash that like button, and if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, please do, as it keeps me motivated and helps me create more content like this for you.